The next morning, we sat on a sunwashed piazza at the town summit, jackets falling buttoning on the shores of him, watching two boys who should, like me, have been at school. They shrieked and hunted their soccer ball back and forth in front of the church, all patiently. I'd been waiting all morning, through the tour of dark little chapels with elements of Brunelleschi, according to the vague and bored guide, the Palazzo Pubblico, with its reception room that served for centuries as a town greenery. My father sighed and gave me one or two oranginas and dainty bottles. You wanted to ask me something, he said, a little grumpy. No, I just want to know about Professor Austin. I put my straw into the neck of the bottle. I thought so. Massimo was tactful to bring that up. I dreaded the answer, but I had to ask. Did Professor Austin die?
Sitting alone at the desk in my tiny apartment. I was extremely